Well, new at 5, the man accused of firing a gun during a high school football game in Groveport is in custody. SWAT teams arrested James Keyes this afternoon. Keyes had been out on bond but was arrested after a grand jury indicted him on gun charges and tampering with evidence. 2 weeks ago, shots were fired during the Groveport Madison and Canal Winchester football game, forcing an evacuation. No one was hurt, fortunately. Keyes will be in court tomorrow.